Papa gave you all that you can drink, and it has never been enough. I gave you blood, blood, blood.
I just remembered what happened in September. I'm the one who killed them all. I survived after the fall.
Oh my goodness, you alright?
Day 23 in the chamber. They ain't found me yet, but when they do, they're gonna be surprised.
I'll be the best boyfriend you've ever had. I'll make you really happy and I'll never make you sad. I'll be the perfect lover if you promise not to tell. All the bodies in the basement all deserve to go to hell.
What would you do if there was a child right in front of you?
When my mom walked into the living room, she said, boy, you gotta tell me what they did to you. I said, you don't wanna know the things I had to do. She said, son, you gotta tell me why you're black and blue. I said, I didn't want trouble. I'm the boy in the bubble. But then came...
And then there's Chunky. He's dead.
She's so fucking cute! Oh shit, she's packing heat!
I'm to my house, it's gone. There is no happy end, it's only just the end. There is no happy end, it's only just the end. There may be happy later.
Doctor, doctor, please listen. My brain is scattered. You can be Alice, I'll be the Mad Hatter.
I don't know what you think I've done, but if we were to battle, I've already won.
Can someone please get me to the hospital? If you need to know, my blood type is red.
If you are pure of heart, then you have nothing to fear. But if you are evil, vile, or malevolent, we will tear your limbs off and stuff you.
Hey, where did our new friend go?
Don't worry, he'll be back again tomorrow.
So what, does he not go to the bathroom, or does he just hold it in all night?
It pees into a cup.
Ew.
I've seen him do it with my own eye. We were both...
And then there's Chunky! He's dead.
Finally, now I can keep these pennies to myself. What the hell?
I smell pennies!
I could fit 15 marshmallows in my mouth.
You're a hazard to society.
And a coward. Do 20.
I just want you for my own.
Please leave me the fuck alone.
Hi, local serial killer here. I was just going over your schedule just trying to find a good time to pencil you in for a killing, and it seems that you come home at random hours of the night, and your schedule's kind of a little bit all over the place, and I can't really find a good time. The big question I have is, are you okay?
I can't separate your sins. To me, you're acting like your twins. This is a mess. Is this a test? How many guesses do I get till only one of you is...
Over here, there's a poor person I want to throw my latte at.
1% represent.
Drive, Lucky Strike.
God.
I'm in the ghetto.
When I first met you, I thought you were weird and annoying. And you are.
Oh, little boy, when will you learn? You don't play with fire.
Make a fucking bet.
little gambling is fun when you're with me.
I love it.
Russian roulette is not the same without a gun.
And baby, when it's love, if it's not rough, it isn't fun.
The chemicals kicking in.
You ever do that thing where you walk in a room and you forget why the fuck you walked in there? And then you ask yourself, why did I walk in this room? Why are you asking you? You don't fucking know!
I remember when I lost my mind.